Hi everybody, this is Atiq. Welcome to our YouTube channel Engineering Drive. Sir, I am a student of JNTU. When I write my external exam, a booklet will be given to me. In that, many pages will be available, sir. How many pages I need to write, sir, for my answers? Sometimes I will write too many pages, or sometimes I will write very less pages, sir. I am in a confused state to know exactly how many pages a long answer question will deserve and how many pages a short answer question should deserve. This is the doubt in many of the students. So what I thought means, let me prepare a simple video to all of you to show you the importance of writing pages in JNTU booklet. Okay, how many pages finally you need to write? What is the right criteria? Everything I am going to discuss here. So dear students, let me take an example. JNTU Anantapur, they will give their booklet which consists of 36 pages. How many pages? 36 pages. You should know that one paper is equivalent to two pages, because in one paper we will be having two pages. So approximately 18 papers will be there in the JNTU A booklet. Approximately 18 papers. So how many pages? 36 pages will be there. Now, what I am going to do means, I will take the model paper of BTech JNTU A and I will show you for long answer questions how many pages you need to write, for short answer questions how many pages you need to write, and finally when you complete short answer questions plus long answer questions, how many pages you need to finally complete. That's what I am going to tell. This is very, very important video. So watch the entire video without skipping any part. So dear students, let us see. In JNTU Anantapur, in part A, they will give short answer questions. 10 short answer questions will be given. In part B, 10 long answer questions will be given. In that, you need to write 5. Choice will be there. Internal choice will be there among the units. And here, finally, we need to write 10. Now, finally, your goal is, in the allotted time of 3 hours, what is the time duration? 3 hours. 3 hours time duration, you need to complete these 10 short answers and you need to complete these 5 long answers. Now, the problem with many of the students is, booklet is 36 pages. What they will do? Many students, they will try to fill the entire booklet. 36 pages they will complete. After 36 pages, there will be no additionals. That is a clear point from the university. So, they will finish 36 pages. And they will say, sir, I got failed in the exam, sir. So this is not the correct procedure, dear students. And some students, this is first category, who will complete all the 36 pages. Second category of students, they won't complete more than 12 pages also. So they will say, sir, in 12 pages only, I have completed 5 long answer questions plus 10 short answers, 5 essay type answers plus 10 short answers, sir. I have completed, sir. How many pages you have written? Sir, 12 pages, sir. Or some say 13 pages, sir, or 14 pages. Dear students, both these tricks will not work. You should not overfill the pages also. That is 36. Neither you should write less number of pages. Now, sir, what is the correct exact number of pages which is ideal for us to get good marks and we can pass the exam very easily? Dear students, see here. As the pages are 36, there is no need to write all the 36 pages. What you need to do? Simply, first of all, I will tell the for long answer questions. Part B. Start part B. Write down the answers one by one. 5 long answer questions. So, each answer. First long answer question. Second long answer question. Third, fourth, fifth. What you need to do? For first long answer question, sometimes A will be available. B also will be available to you. Is it right? In this case, when A and B is available, A should be 2 pages. B answer you should write in 2 pages. Which means first long answer completed. Two pages plus 2 pages means how many pages? 4 pages. 4 pages is equal to how many papers? 2 papers. So in two papers, one answer you need to complete. A answer, 2 pages. B answer, 2 pages. Totally how many pages? 4 pages. Let us say for second long answer question, there are no ABs. At that time, how many pages we need to write, sir? In these circumstances, you need to write 4 pages length only. The answer should be maximum. This is the maximum size I am saying, not minimum size. In 4 pages, you need to complete this second answer also. Which means for every long answer, 4 pages is the maximum criteria. Maximum 4 pages criteria you need to write. When you write 4 pages for every long answer, finally you will complete your 5 long answers in how many pages? 20 pages. How many pages? 20 pages. Your essay type answers will be completed. Now, once this essay type answers are completed, you will move to the short answer questions. And in part A, how many short answers you need to write? 10. Sir, for each short answer, whether we need to write every short answer in one page, sir? No. As it is only for 2 marks, then what you need to do in this situation? 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on 10. Each answer should be written maximum in half page only. How many pages? Only half page, one answer. This is also in half page, second answer. So half page means one page will be completed. Okay, here we will get, this is the second page. And for 5th and 6th, 3rd page, 7th, 8th, 4th page, and 9 and 10 answer in 5th page. So maximum it will take how many pages these answers to write these 10 short answers. It will take maximum 5 pages to you. How many pages? 5 pages. In 5 pages you need to complete the short answer. Every short answer half page, enough. Now this 5 pages plus how many pages? 20. If you add maximum pages that you need to write is how many pages? 25 pages. This is the criteria. Maximum. I am not saying this is minimum. Maximum. If you write less than 25, let us say approximately 23, 22, no problem. It is not a major problem. But don't try to write above 25. And my recommendation is don't try to write below 25 also. 24, 23, okay, it is acceptable. But don't try to write all the answers within 15 pages or 16 pages. Because, dear students, every answer will have some weightage. Okay, if you don't write your answer under that weightage, you will not get the deserved marks. Okay, even if the answer, let us say one long answer is taking, which you have prepared from your material or book, it is taking only 3 pages. Then what you need to do in the 4th page, you know, you elaborate the matter little bit. You can elaborate something which is lesser, you can elaborate and make it more. That is the technique you need to implement. Once you implement this technique, once you will write approximately 25 pages, see the difference in your result. This is with my experience I am saying. It may look silly, but it is having lot of weightage. No matter from which university you belongs, depending on the count, leave the count of the pages of your answer book, but keep the target of this one. This is the weightage you need to follow. For 10 marks answer, 4 pages is the weightage. For 5 marks answer, 2 pages is the weightage. And for 2 marks answer, half page is the weightage. Just half page you need to write. So I believe that you people got the clarity that how many pages are enough and they are adequate in order to get good marks in JN2 external exams. So with this, let me close my today's session of video. See you soon, everybody. Take care. Allah Hafiz.